नमस्ते, मैसेल्फ जे वी एन गौरवपुरे. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द फिजिकल अबाउट द सेशन फिजिकल क्वांटिटी इन द कोर्स जनरल रेडिएशन फिजिक्स फर्स्ट इन बी सी आर टी फर्स्ट टाइम. लेट मी डिस्कस अबाउट द फिजिकल क्वांटिटी. फर्स्ट वी गिव अ डेफिनेशन टू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर द फिजिकल व्हाट इज द फिजिकल क्वांटिटी. टू स्टडी द मैटर एनर्जी टू स्टडी द मैटर to study the matter and energy and their various properties. Measurement of physical quantities such as length, mass, time are needed, and physical quantity is measured accurately in terms of standard of its own kind. For example, distance are measured in measured in meter, masses in kilograms or time in seconds. Therefore, the unit is a quantity. Physical unit is a quantity adopted as a standard of measurement in term of which similar quantity can be measured. Example: kilogram, meter, etc. Physical quantity. Means it is a scale of the measurement of matters like energy, etc. Masses is measured in kilogram, so there's some measurement parameters. Fundamental units, the units which are independent of one another, which is independent of one another and have their own own standard. For fundamental example, mass in kilogram, length in meters, and time in seconds. Second is derived unit, the unit which are not having their own standard base and obtained from fundamental units are called derived unit. For example, area in meter square, velocity in meter per second. Thank you. This session is powered by Google by Digital Version 2.0, which I have given the Roman semester. Thank you.